Hey, young lady. An old lady. Hey, folks.
So surprised that we got so much done with such a, you know, last minute small crew. You guys just did a wonderful job.
Yeah, actually, that's
we've all had goopy eyes from the dust.
Yeah.
And the colder nights, and about half of my horses, I mean, in the mornings, they just look awful.
That other baby, that first baby, was going to jump the fence.
Yeah,
put my hand on his nose.
He was ready to go.
Yeah. He was like sitting back.
Yep.
Thinking about it.
Yep. Once you point him at a fence for the first time, his life will be determined.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, definitely. You could tell that just from coming after the other day, we were scared to go, but just like stepped
right
over that one. First time stepped over it, and then we had to play with it. Came over it a little bit.
Now you're putting these guys back in their stalls.
Yeah.
Might have to come out for ribbon or branding.
Yep. Yep, they're all back in their stall. We took the show halter off the mares, of course. And then we took the show halters off the babies. The babies are coming out of the
right.
I wish it was a little bit more overcast, but the sun's killing me. Well, we've got one that wants to be dirty. Let's just try with only three of us.
Yeah.
Oh, little Chevy. Hi, baby.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, baby.